Marcus. How's it, Mike? It's a great pleasure to be here tonight to play your music, which we're going to start doing right now.
Thank you. manager just sat behind that. That's it.
Well, thank you. This one goes way back to the 90s. I do like it. It's called Battle for Britain.
It's the aftermath.
is one of their songs that we did last year. It's called Cactus.
Yeah.
Kansas City. This is the most uncool thing I can think of at this particular time. I'll sing another song and I'll ask you to join in the chorus. There you go. Come on, let's cool it down. Let's try it.
I'm not afraid to
Sweet Little Thing that was written by Jonathan Richmond, an American band called the Modern Lovers. He apparently got it from the inside of a Hallmark card. That's what I started on. And it was a line that appealed to him that said, no one called Pablo Picasso on that song. And he wrote a song, and we'd like to do our version of that. We'll be right back. trip to you too. Take it to the veterinarian, please, will you, Timson? Thank you. So, what is it, people? It's not about fame, is it?
Isn't anyone fame?
Thank you, Dave.
I'm waiting for Bob.
on my hard drive, but I'm a luckless guy. Not the loneliest guy.
Oh,
Thank you very much. For me? That's incredible. I've got loads of these. I've got hotels all over America. That's very cool. Well, thank you. Okay, we do a couple of things on that. Breaking Glass, yeah, we'd love to do that. Breaking Glass.
Thank you. We'll be right back. something. Looking for someone.
Stereophonics, wherever you have this. really great band, very good song. I also now, really, I'd like to introduce you to everybody who's with me on stage. On guitar, Earl Smith. Tattoo put on it, and I can't see what it was. And I forgot what it was anyway. It's something pornographic, isn't it? Not in my band, no, we don't have anything like that. On keyboards, Mike Garson. That actually is not a t-shirt that Mike is wearing, that is one overall body tattoo. That's incredible. Stand up a second, Mike. Look at that. That's amazing. It took hours to do that. Hours and hours. On all kinds of instruments, guitar and also on vocals, really rather famous, Catherine Cat Russell. On drums, superb man, Sterling Campbell on drums. One star. And the newly ever-present Jerry Leonard on guitar. So I'll tell you a little story. So I get you lynched. Jerry did a little gig in town last night. And he said, "Hello, Kansas." But you've got to understand he's from Ireland. And then it was all right, and then he played and everything was okay. But can you imagine? I don't know. I'd never do anything like that. This next song, he's going to kill me for telling you that. But he's playing here, so he's playing the guitar. This next song was written by myself and Freddie Mercury from Queen. To our previous engagements, Freddie can't be here tonight, so his part's going to be taken by the infallible Galvan Dawson. Thank you. Austin.
Time.
1968, when you're dreaming up what it would be like to be in like a heavy metal band. So you write a song like this. This is called The Superman. Thank you. Let's complement that one with this is another up and out in the red sky song. It's a slightly different day, but this is from the 80s. Could be. What do I know? It's made of cheese. This one you'll know. It's about space.
Yeah.
tonight. Love it. Mike Garson on keyboards. Sterling Cowan on drums, battling out the domination of the song. Start something, you've got to finish it, right? So, let that be a lesson to you. Right, now what? 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 What?
Destiny.
People have brought up all kinds of things musically. I guess my generation just before me, growing up on Chuck Berry and a lot of blues artists. Well, I partially came up on this band, the Bowie Underground. Here's one of their songs.
Oh,
We had a wonderful day off in Kansas City. It's a beautiful town. We really enjoyed being here. Nice crowd of people, beautiful weather, lovely gig. Can't ask for much more than that. God bless, be safe.
What you say, I see. tape.
Thank you very much indeed. It's really appreciated. Thank you, guys. We wanted to do something special here tonight, we just talked about it. We're going to give this one a try. We've not done this song literally in many, many years on tours. I can't even remember the last time we've done this. This is the title song from the album Station to Station. Thank you.
Yeah.
We'll go back on the floor now.
Oh,
guitar.